Excuse me, Detective Dragan and Baez, you got an assault?
Faith Madsen. Contusions and laceration. Said her jerk ex-boyfriend beat her up. She's in 12A.
Hey! Hey, they got her!
How was your lunch?
What's your name?
Her name is Annie.
I had an appointment 20 minutes ago with Desna. Where is she?
Oh, she's at her
root canal
seminar.
Owned by a man who declares $60,000 a year in gross income.
I'm gonna tell Chief Duchamp about this outrageous behavior.
Oh, you know when I give a shit.
How do you manage to make Sin sexist?
Do you even know who I am?
You really need to stick up for yourself, Lucy.
I know. My therapist says that
you can't let people push you around. You need to have a backbone.
Right. Right. You are so right.
And the next time a human boy runs into you, castrate him.
Wait a minute. You're that famous comedian from New York City. Walker Kingston, no, I heard about your show. You are funny.
I did the newsletter for the Survivalist Republic of Freedom. Their membership increased 28% during my tenure.
And you had other duties besides the newsletter?
I made coffee during their meetings. Oh, and I cleaned their guns.
What they don't know about Hawkman is that he always patted my hair proof before the show for good luck. But he didn't do it that one night. That one night, he just... And now people make fun of me for wearing my little poof, like I'm stuck in the 80s or something.
Truth be told, my wife and I are private people, and we like to keep our family life separate from work.
I cannot see.
Prostitution seems to be my only option.